I'm swerving. We've been swerving, we swerving.
What's up guys, I'm Mambo Fipi and welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Chimams and I am back with another video. So today's video, as you can see from the title, it's all about recreating Pinterest outfit that I got from Pinterest, obviously. So yeah, I'll be recreating these outfits. Hopefully I get them right. You can also comment down below if I killed it or I didn't. So you can give this video a thumbs up, or if you didn't like the outfits that I recreated, you can give it a thumbs down. It's okay. So we move on regardless. So subscribe, like, tell a friend to tell a friend that Chimams is the real vibe and that is on period. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video, honeys. For the first outfit, I recreated this look from this lady. So she wore a white blazer, a white tee, jeans, white sneakers and a hijab and a bag. So I tried as much as I could to recreate this outfit. So you guys can comment down below if I killed it. I'll put the video over here or over here so that you guys can comment with me. And I think I did quite well recreating this video. So you guys, this is the best I could do. I'm not complaining. I really enjoyed filming this, and yeah, so that was the look I recreated first. Let's get straight into the next outfit, shall we? Ooh, yo, this is the real thing. I mean, so I recreated this outfit where this lady wore a blue blazer. The same outfit, no, yeah, the same outfit I recreated, but in this case she wore she just changed the blazer into blue. So that is what I did. I just removed the white blazer and I wore a blue blazer with the same outfit that I did. But this is another lady, which obviously, as you can see from the photo over here, yeah, so I recreated this look. The difference with this look is that she didn't have a hijab on, but I did have my hijab on, so that was the difference. And I also think I did quite well in this in recreating this outfit. So out of 10, this outfit is bomb, you guys. This outfit is amazing. I'm giving it a chef's kiss. This outfit is amazing and I think I did good. And as per how I wore it, I'll give myself a 7 out of 10. You guys comment down below what you'd rate this outfit. For me, it's a 7 out of 10. Let's get into the third outfit. For the third outfit, I just threw a pink blazer which I had in my closet. I didn't change the outfit. I just threw in a pink blazer, and this picture is quite blurry. I'll put the picture over here. It's quite blurry, but I just tried to recreate this photo, and I think I did quite well. I'm rating myself an 8 out of 10. This look is comfortable. You can go with it out. You can go with it out on a date. You can go with it it's casual. It's a chic. It's giving class, you know. Yeah, so that was the third outfit I recreated, and yeah, comment down below. For me, I'm giving it like a 6 out of 10, because I mean, no effort. I just changed into a pink blazer. So yeah, I mean, who's the baddest? Who is the baddest? This outfit was giving Insta baddies, you know. If you're on Instagram and you're not getting your inspiration on Pinterest, honey, what are you doing? What are you doing? So I recreated this. So this is the fourth look, right? Yeah, this is the fourth look. It is this trench coat, a long trench coat, a red tee, jeans, and some boots. I didn't have black shirts because I obviously wear, I have my specs and those are enough now. So I tried to recreate this. I also wore a white belt. So in this look, I just threw on my red trench coat and my boots, and I think I also nailed it, because I mean, this look is amazing, you guys. So and I'm sitting here like, why didn't I go to Pinterest early for all those shoots that I did? I could have gotten my inspiration over here, but it's never too late. I can just regret this look with some photographers. Comment down below if you want a collab and we can do a collab. So yeah, this was the fourth outfit I recreated, and I'm giving I really love this look. I'll give it an 8 out of 10. Par, big par. Let's get straight into the next outfit. Honey, who's this? Who is this? Who is this? So this lady wore a black blazer. She just put it like I did. She wore a black blazer, a black tee, jeans, and some boots. And she also threw on some hair. Yeah, she also threw on some shades. Yeah, so that is, this is how she looked, and this is how I recreated the fit. Comment down below. This look is, this look is so cute. I really love it, and I'm giving it a 10 out of 10 because it's so classy. I mean, you will turn heads. I mean, everyone will be like, okay. But it's hot in Mombasa, so I don't know. It's so hot in Mombasa, so I think this look, but it's fine. It's fine. You can just do a shoot with it or go on a date and then remove the blazer when you're on a date. So yeah, it's giving classy vibes, and that is on period. If you've reached this point in my video and you've not subscribed, stop playing. Stop playing, bana. Hey, you will subscribe. Come on, and follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at Chimams. Subscribe. Yani, do all that stuff, you know. Yeah. Comment when you're done so that you can proceed with the video. Oh, you're done. Thank you. So let's get into the, I think it's the last outfit that is next. So tuendere ama tusiendere. We continue ama we don't continue. Let's continue. For the last outfit, this lady was giving. This outfit is giving. It's giving what it's supposed to give, and that is on period. So this lady had a black blazer on, a white tee, a black hijab, and black pants and white sneakers. I mean, are we training or something? It's just that she doesn't have specs on, but I mean, you guys don't see that resemblance, you guys, but she's way cute. So yeah, that was the last outfit I recreated, and I really love this outfit, so I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. Comment down below what you rate this outfit and how I did in recreating it, and that is on period. So guys, that was it for the video. Comment down below if you want me to be doing more of these videos. I really had fun, I really enjoyed, I really tapped into my inner fashion sense, and this has really challenged me. So whenever I want to go out, I will be confirming with Pinterest. Yani, I'm about to be giving you guys bomb content, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that was basically it for the video. Please like, share, subscribe, and do everything that people do on YouTube. Stop playing. We don't play over here. We do not play. Eh? We don't play. So comment down below what you want to see in my next videos. I'm really trying to be consistent. I'm really trying to create content. You guys, when I tell you it's not easy, like to just get out of bed and decide that you want to look good for YouTube, you want to create content, it is not easy. It is exhausting. But you know what? We're not giving up. We are not giving up over here. So thank you so much for always sticking around, you guys. I really come out here and rant, and there are just some people who have been there from the beginning. There are those who have joined. I really appreciate you guys, and let me just see you on my next video, and bye.
I'm swerving. We've been swerving, we swerving.